We're in Windows 10, and I'm going to show you how to use the Snipping Tool. And the Snipping Tool is pretty easy to find. Just go ahead and click in the lower left-hand corner, and you should see Snipping Tool in the File Explorer, but you may not. So all you have to do is go to the search box and type in Snipping Tool. And at the very top where it says Snipping Tool, go ahead and click on that. All right, so you have a few options with the Snipping Tool. This is basically used to snip parts of a picture or whatever it is that you would like on your screen, and then you can copy and paste it elsewhere. So let's go ahead and get something that we can actually snip here. Make it something a little more interesting. There we go. All right, go ahead and click on New, and you'll see the whole screen sort of grays out. That's perfectly normal. You have this new little cross that shows up. Go ahead and left-click and drag across where you want to grab your screenshot. Let go, and now it automatically copies it to the Snipping Tool desktop area here. So if you want, you can do several things with that. One is you can save it, and we'll just save it right to the desktop just so it's easy to find. And there it is. It saves it as a PNG picture file. You could also copy it, and then you could end up pasting it into a Word document or anything else that you want to do. You can also email it, but you have to have an email client set up, which currently we do not. So let's go ahead and click OK on that. And then there's also the option of using different colored pens. So let's go ahead and go with this kind of pen, and you can actually draw in the Snipping Tool, which is pretty cool. And you can highlight certain areas if you'd like, and you can change the color. You can also customize it. And you can use a highlighter, so just like highlighting text. And you can also erase. It won't erase the original picture, it'll just erase what you've drawn on there. And when you're all done, you can just go ahead and close, but there are just a few other things. You can look at the text version of what some of these icons can do, and you've got a couple of extra options. Also go to Tools Options, and you can see there's a few different options here as well that you don't see just in the menu. So that's an overview of the Snipping Tool in Windows 10.